Daniel from the Drugstore Gypsies. We're just hanging out, jamming out here at the barn, getting ready for the show tonight. I'm playing my heavily modified 1982 Gibson Les Paul Standard, plugging it straight into my Marshall Class 5. And I just want to thank Vintage Guitar Magazine for all the badass stuff y'all do, and thanks for the write-up. And check out the Drugstore Gypsies debut album. I think y'all will really like it. And just have a kick-ass day. We'll be right back.